$1 billion. That's how much Apple said on Thursday it's spending to build a new campus in Austin, Texas. And it's putting another $10 billion into new data centers. The move is part of the company's promise to invest $30 billion in the U.S. and create 20,000 jobs over the next 5 years. Reuters Apple correspondent Stephen Nellis.
Apple's making a push to invest more in the United States in part because of political pressure from the Trump administration. Donald Trump has repeatedly called on Apple to start making its phones in the United States instead of China. Apple has said that's not very feasible, but what we can do is use a lot of parts and supplies that come from the U.S. from suppliers like 3M or Corning Glass, and we can also hire a lot of engineers and other kinds of employees here in the U.S. So that was a big part of Apple's push to open this second campus here in the United States.
The new 133-acre campus will be less than a mile from Apple's existing one in Austin, already the firm's largest hub outside Cupertino, California, where it's based.
There's a lot of hardware engineering talent in Austin, Texas, a lot of technology talent just in general, and Apple kind of knows the ground there already.
But Apple doesn't have its sights set on just Austin. It will also be setting up campuses in Seattle, San Diego, and Culver City, California, while expanding its operations in Pittsburgh, New York, and Boulder, Colorado.
Okay, Jeff.
While Apple's search took place at the same time Amazon was scouting locations for its HQ2, Apple chose to keep a much lower profile. Now Amazon is facing scrutiny after it reached a deal to build a new campus in New York City.